name is Preksha Parekh from Learner's Hub, Mumbai. This is my story called The Peering Eyes of the Forest. Let me tell you something about my story. This is all about strange peering eyes located in the forest. These eyes turned out to be a gout's. I had to use my skills and understand his weakness so that I could defeat it. This was the only realistic nightmare I'd ever experienced. The sun was as fiery as if it was filled up with rage. The winds were waves of heat. It all kicked off that sunrise morn when I spotted a group of tourists sprinting out of the forest, which was situated nearby my house. They were all shrieking with fright. I woke to the situation. They were all paralyzed with fear. One of the tourists spoke in his meek voice, "Sir, sir, it were those menacing eyes who drove us out of the jungle." "Eyes!" I exclaimed. My tongue was almost out of my mouth. Afterwards, they explained detail. "Yes, sir, we were strolling casually on the path when we spotted two eyes observing us from a canopied green bush, and to our amazement, the two eyes buzzed out of the shrub." I was fond of exploring a mystery, so I set off at the next moonrise, like a detective, determined and decided. There was courage dashing all over my veins. As I arrived, there was an eerie silence spread in the forest. I shuffled from the pitch dark and silent streets. Now, this hellish and dungeon area was making my hair stand on the end and my blood curdle. I even pinched myself to realize that if I was in my dream. However, truth never hides. I thought that it was an invisible mystery. That is why I modified my eyes into magnifying glasses and spied everywhere. To my horror, I witnessed strange eyes out of the corner of my eye. I should have guessed by now. Not an animal, not a creature, not even an alien, but a deadly ancient ghoul. My heart nearly halted beating. I could feel every single pound in my chest. I was recoiling in terror. My knees turned to jelly. These were my last breaths. I conveyed myself. I was horror-struck. The ghoul was wearing an Alice white shawl with green patches all over its body. Its teeth were as pointed as needles with brick red blood dripping from them. The ghoul let out a dreadful laugh. This was a terrifying sight. Suddenly, an idea flashed into my mind. I let out my gun in front of it, but it threw a fireball at me and shattered my gun into a thousand pieces. I understood that machines were its weakness. I had to critically think of what would help me. I switched on my mobile and threw at it. In a flash, it dissolved into the ground because of the ultra-blue radiation light. I breathed a sigh of relief. I ran through the forest until I reached home. It was a dreadful event, yet an adventurous one for me. I had stripes of black and white all through this situation. It was an impossible mission which I could definitely not end with success. However, I could not realize that I had made this mission accomplished. I had defeated this fierce ghoul with planning and determination. I would never forget those peering eyes of the forest. Thank you.